It's probably pretty darn unsafe to be burning anything right now.
Service.